Hey, everybody, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy Versus, the possible finale.
Oh boy!
I'm Avid Sonic 1.
I'm Mr. Game and Pie!
This is exciting stuff.
Yeah, we are, I'm pretty sure that we're basically in the same spot right now, because you still have two Lumas to do?
No, I have one.
Oh, okay, so you're on the last Luma. I have two Lumas to go, so I'm exactly one star behind.
Yep, this is anyone's video game. I would be really mad if that said 2,000 star bits.
Yeah!
We did a bunch of star bit grinding off screen in the Sling Pod Galaxy.
Yeah, basically. It has so many star bits, guys.
So many star
bits. Also, I'm using the red star power up for the first time.
Yeah, I've been using it to get up to the. Oh my god, what's it called? Whatever the last place is.
I
don't have the teleporter open for whatever reason.
I see.
I don't know why. Oh no, I hope this isn't as hard as I actually think it is, or if I just made that up.
Well, here we go.
The star I'm looking at right now.
I'm going in!
I'm going ghost.
Boo's Boneyard. I am going ghost, because it's Boo's Boneyard. All right, time for me to race, which you said this race was pretty easy, so...
Yep. Much easier than
we'll see about that.
With all the meat everywhere. Oh yeah, there's a time limit, I forgot. Cool.
So what is the last level that you're doing at this point?
I'm doing the one where you chase the bunnies in the snow.
Okay.
And I have absolutely no recollection of where they are.
Oh boy!
So this will be fun.
So yeah, you start the game by chasing the bunnies across the planet, and you win the game. At least the way we're doing it. We're ending the game with chasing bunnies across a planet.
Oh my god, where are they? Oh my lord, I'm not doing good at all. No.
Oh dear.
No, I'm not. Also, there's panels everywhere, and I don't know what they do.
You probably need to use them.
I would think so. Maybe they open some.
Maybe.
Oh. Oh my god. I'm not having a good go of it so far.
Oh dear.
Not sure. Oh, here's a panel. That was the last one.
Wait, no, that's... Ooh, really?
It opened up a fire flower. With not that much time left to go. So, I better hurry up.
Whoa. I'm going pretty fast right now.
Yep.
Oh, I did it. That was very easy. You're right.
Oh my god, turn around, dummy.
Also, by the way, don't skip the cutscenes for the end of the game.
Yeah.
No, I mean, don't skip them whenever you get to them, you know?
Yep.
Because, like, you gotta see those cutscenes, man.
Okay.
They're important.
There's one bunny.
Oh, man, that reminds me of a game that I'm Let's Playing right now.
check it out on Thomas's channel.
Yeah, which you're already on, so...
Yep, so it's already right there.
Yeah, probably.
I have about 30 seconds left, and I don't know where the last bunny is.
Oh boy! Well, I just finished my thing, so I'm...
Oh boy, here we go.
Gonna be going up there soon.
Where the heck is it? What is it? Do I need a fire flower again? Well, let's find out. I have 20 seconds left. Oh, I'm scared. I don't want to do this again.
Here I am.
Oh, I'm not gonna do
the
it this time.
Final Luma!
This is
it, guys!
Pretty bad. Yeah, I didn't finish
We're
the time.
We're making it happen!
Done. So, I messed it up. I gotta do it again. I still don't know where the last one is.
Well, I hope that I get on my first try, because that would be a real game breaker right there.
Oh, yes it would. So, now we should be doing about the exact same thing.
Yeah, basically. I can't believe that I caught up after all my rolling gizmo ridiculousness.
Yep.
Alright, here we go. Let's Let's make it happen.
Where are these panels? I already forgot. No, we just did this level. I'm a dumb bow.
Oh, you mean the from the Disney character, Dumbo?
Yeah. God. What the heck? There we go.
Alright, here we go. Let's make it happen. Oh, okay, that's good. Nope. There's that.
Come on.
Nope. Oh, there's probably gonna be a panel like way over here or something. No.
Okay.
Ah, there's the panel.
Oh no, that's not what I want. Get out of the snow.
Alright, time for Fire Flower.
Okay.
Oh. Well, I guess I may as well grab this treasure chest up here. Oh, there we go, there's one. Alright, I got one of the bunnies. That was easy enough.
Like, seriously, I'm having trouble finding the last one.
Well, you better get to it, man.
Yeah, I should.
At least it's easy enough to catch the bunnies in this level.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Oh my gosh, there we go, fine.
What? Where are they?
Alright, so I have like a minute to find the last one.
Yeah, I have no idea where it is. I've looked everywhere.
What if the last one that I'm going to grab is different from the last one you're going to grab?
Oh my god. I am about to cry real life tears because I'm going to fail this level again.
It's okay, Zach. It'll be okay.
What do these green things have to do with anything? No.
The green things are the switches that you've already activated.
No, I mean the green plants that you hit.
Oh, those. Not sure.
I gotta do it again. Where is this last one? I've looked everywhere.
Wait, what? This has already been a minute? The heck?
Did you fail it?
Not quite yet, but... Oh, I think I found it. Oh, I did.
What? Oh, my God.
I have not enough time to grab it. No, I'm not gonna do it. I don't have enough time.
Can you be a really nice person and tell me where it is?
I mean, it's in one of the holes.
Oh, the holes?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's one in a treasure chest. One in...
The snowman. I don't
even remember the other one. But yeah, there's one in a hole. It's just one of the holes.
Okay, that hole has nothing in it, apparently. I'm still trying to find the panels. It's taking too long, Thomas. I've already failed.
It's okay, Zach. It's okay. I, too, have failed.
Oh, God. I keep stepping on them and undoing it. That's bad.
Oh, that's unfortunate. May as well grab.
Oh, God.
That's the wrong side.
Oh, no. Oh my God, I found
it. Oh, nice.
Found the one that I couldn't find before. And I hit the last pin.
Well, I'm guessing that means that you'll probably do it this time.
Hope so. I'd feel like a dingus if I didn't. Oh, no. Now the bunny ran into the sea. Oh, I got him. So, now
so
I got
you did
the...
it?
No. That was The first one I found this time was the one I couldn't find before.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
So now I'm chasing after the second bunny, the one, the snowman.
Mm-hmm.
Got him.
Jeez Louise, man, you're making it happen.
I'm making it happen, man. I'm getting the Koopa shell.
Oh. Alright, well, the first one that I'm getting is the one that I found last time, so that's nice, I guess.
Got all three.
Oh boy, you did it.
Oh boy, indeed. I can move on to the last level.
Oh dear.
In the whole game.
Oh, what the heck?
What the heck?
No, Mario, that's not the right angle. I just want you to hit that thing!
It's not supposed to go in an angle, Tom.
No! I'm just trying to hit the treasure chest with the greet. Oh, it's literally impossible. It's literally impossible to do that.
Oh, you're trying to open it with the plant?
Yeah.
No, you can't do that?
Yeah, I guess not.
76 stars.
Oh, boy.
So, you know what that means?
It's time.
It's go time, Tom. But do I actually... Yeah, I do. So, Rosalina, hello.
No, let me move. Oh my gosh, I cannot chase this bunny effectively all of a sudden.
You have to put the pointer right in front of you where you're running.
Yeah.
So I'm not skipping this cutscene though.
Yeah, good. Well, I still might be able to do it if I go fast.
You're not that far behind.
Find the Koopa shell. No, I mean like this mission right now.
Oh. It's in that snowman on the right.
Yep. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Oh no.
If I do make it, it's gonna be close! Oh man! Oh, I did it!
Oh!
I did it!
How many seconds were left?
Oh my gosh, I did it! Okay. Yes! Yes!
Okay. Let's calm down a little.
Zach, we're gonna start the last mission at like the same time!
I hope I.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Zach! There are 2 seconds left.
Wow.
I now have 76 stars. We did it!
You know what they say about Versus? Always, no matter what happens, it's always down to the wire at the end.
Yep.
The fate of the universe.
Oh man. This is it, Zach. We're gonna finish the game.
Oh, I'm excited. Oh, I used to play this a lot for fun.
Oh yeah, the last levels were really good on this game. Man, the Comet Observatory looks so cool whenever it gets all powered up and stuff.
That cutscene, I was like, whoa.
Uh-huh.
When I first saw it.
It is a very whoa cutscene. But now I'm disappointed because my capture kind of messed up, so I can't hear anything anymore.
Oh no.
So I'm not going to be able to listen to the endgame music.
You can't hear her say,
really
go Mario.
No, I can't. But you know, these days Rosalina has become like a staple Mario character.
Yeah.
But back whenever the game was first released, she was just sort of weird, you know?
Yeah, she was just, like, there.
No, nobody would have guessed that she'd become, like, the next big Mario character in the series.
The next Mario Party character.
Yeah. Mario Party, Mario Kart, Mario Sports Games, Super Smash Brothers. She just appears in everything.
Oh, yeah, Super Smash Brothers is a big one.
Oh, yeah. So yeah, time for the fate of the universe. It's on our hands, Zach. We gotta make it happen. Are you ready for this responsibility?
I am a little nervous, I won't lie.
This great power comes great responsibility?
Yeah.
Fortunately, with all that Starbit grinding, we got a lot of lives to work with.
Yep.
Don't have to worry about trying to get extra lives, because we're good. It's good. We got them. We got all the lives that we need. Whoa! That was some physics right there.
Oh no! Why did I do that? Oh no!
You okay?
I'm about to have a heart attack over here.
I mean, I don't blame you. I am a heart attack right now. So what part are you on?
I just passed the part with the disappearing blocks.
Okay.
And now
not
I'm
even
to,
there.
Second to last part with the cylinder and the bullet bills and the flumps everywhere.
Gotcha.
Being really safe about this. I do not want to die at all. That'll basically...
I'm going pretty fast. I just passed up the fire section.
Oh.
Here we go.
Now you're in the desert section, right?
Ice.
Oh, yeah.
I just went through the ice section, like, super fast.
Yeah, you skated through it?
Yep. All right, now I'm on the desert section.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no?
I died. There's a checkpoint right there. Oh, my God, there is.
Okay. Okay. I just went through the desert section.
Oh, Thomas, please.
I'm on the warping platform section.
Oh, no, Thomas. We're literally in the exact same spot.
Oh. Oh, boy. Whoa, what the heck? What the heck was that? Just suddenly one of the platforms completely disappeared on me.
Well, if you take too long, they go away.
All right, I got past the that section. Now I'm on the tube.
Get out of here. How are you doing so fast?
You know, it's the end of the verses, Zach. I have to hit things into high gear.
Oh my God, I'm seriously gonna... something is gonna happen to me. I'll not be alive by the end of this series.
I'm going, man! I'm going right now! Alright, here's the giant Bullet Bill. Just going to ignore him and land on this platform over here. Good. Oh, right. Okay. Got hit by a Bullet Bill, but that's alright.
Yep. Alright, I'm done with that section.
You're done with the tube?
Yeah, I'm done with the tube, Thomas.
Oh, no.
How do you feel about that?
Very bad, actually. Oh, now I'm nearly done with the tube. As soon as Mario gets up... There we go.
Did he get hit by a Bullet Bill?
Yeah.
Mario.
Alright, I guess this is it!
Oh my God.
This is it, Zach! Princess Peach is with Bowser Jr. It's gonna happen!
I'm scared.
Anything could happen right now. Alright, I'm going.
Alright. Talking to Bowser now.
Oh, yeah, I'm talking to Bowser too. Or, well, no, wait. Bowser Jr. just decided to shoot meters at me.
Yeah.
Oh. Mario, stop walking into those things. There we go. Now I'm talking to Bowser.
Oh, did you skip the shroom?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, no, I went for it. That was a precious second.
It's not like I'm going to get hit.
Well, I was afraid that I was going to get hit.
Well, at this point, I need any speed boost that I can. If I die at this point, I've already lost, essentially.
Well, same here.
So. All right, here we go. It's Bowser time.
Oh my God. There is fecal matter coming out of my backside right now.
Oh man, that's pretty intense. Okay. And first hit on Bowser down.
Alright, I'm done with the first phase.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my God.
It's three hits, right?
It's two. Freeze phase.
Oh, it's two? Okay. Oh. Ah, no, he hit me. Thought I hit him. If you do Bowser perfectly, I will be very disappointed.
That'd be pretty nice.
Alright, there we go. And so, oh, no, wait, he's got, like, several spins, doesn't he? Yeah, there we go. All right, first phase down.
Oh, God, come on. Oh, no, I messed up.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
God, no. Oh, wait, no, that still worked out. Okay.
Okay.
Done with that
there
phase.
There he is. Nope, he slid past.
I'm on the last phase.
Oh no. Then I just got my first hit on his second phase.
Oh my God.
Oh, Bowser, what are you doing all the way over there?
Couldn't tell you.
No. Oh no. It's not going to happen.
Oh no, Tom. If you believe in yourself. But...
Oh, what the? Oh, it still hit him. Okay.
Oh, did he, like, jump over it and then it hit him?
No, he hit me, but it still hit him.
Yeah, that happened to me.
Alright, there we go. And now I'm on the last phase.
Oh my God, Thomas, this is so crazy. Deep breaths.
Mm-hmm. All right, and this phase is just like all the other phases in the game so far.
Yeah.
Right, he's gonna do this. Well, I guess I may as well grab that coin if he decided to break the ice.
I did it.
No, I wasn't expecting the pound.
Thomas.
There we go. He hit.
Thomas.
All right.
I beat it.
What? No!
Yes.
No! Good job.
Yes. Oh my god.
Good job.
He's dead.
Oh my gosh. I am so freaking out about it that I can't even spin him right now. There we go. Well.
Oh my god.
If that's that.
It's been a long time coming, friend.
Yep. You finally did it, Zach. I just couldn't catch up in this versus for some reason.
Oh my god.
No matter how hard I tried, I could never quite get ahead.
Well, there's the grand star. Unless I somehow die jumping into it.
Although I will say that the fact that you decided to practice all of a sudden at the very end did probably help you win the versus.
Yeah,
although I guess you did say that you did it pretty fast anyway on your practice run.
Yeah, I took like... it was second try. But anyway, hey!
And I just beat him!
Thomas,
so that was... That was that. I mean, I might have been behind the entire time, but I wasn't that far behind.
Yeah. It wasn't like me and Mega Man 7 versus behind.
Mm-hmm. But Zach.
Feels good. What?
Let me ask you something.
What?
Would you like to do Super Mario Galaxy versus EX?
Oh, the rest of the game?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're killing me. You can't. You know, if you won, you wouldn't have said that.
No, I would have still said it.
No.
I really would have. I've been planning this reveal the entire time.
Alright. So, maybe we'll keep going.
Maybe. I mean,
so
if we would, we'd start the same position.
Strip my win away from me.
What?
So Thomas can strip my win away.
Winner take all! But you know, that's if you want to do that. Where the first two unlock Luigi wins Super Mario Galaxy versus EX. And I mean, you know, you gotta unlock Luigi, man.
He's my boy.
Mm-hmm. But either way, I feel like this has been a very exciting versus, you know?
Yeah.
Especially this last episode or two. I'm surprised that we got all of our Starbit grinding, like, finished at the same time.
Yeah, I thought I would finish before you.
Yeah, but I feel like I just had a better method.
Yeah.
So I was getting Star Bits way faster. But yeah, now I get to see Bowser die in the heart of a planet. And a star. And everything. Just lots of fire. And we also get to see the universe die. Isn't that exciting?
It's pretty neat.
So yeah, how do you feel about this versus, Zach?
I think it went pretty well, because I won it.
You won for the very first time.
Certainly our best versus so far.
Mm-hmm.
Also the first time you've ever lost a versus.
Yeah, it is. It's my first time ever losing a versus. It's not as bad as I thought it would be.
Put that on the scoreboard. Thomas 5, everyone else a 1.
Yeah, basically. Although I think this is actually my 8th Let's Play.
Your 8th versus? So,
yeah, the 8th versus.
You are crazy.
Although that said, one of the versuses was the one against George in Paper Mario 1000 Year Door, which has never been completed. So, I guess that's 7 wins for me so far and 1 loss.
Or
6 wins and
we'll
1 loss.
We'll never know if you're going to win that Banjo-Kazooie versus.
Yeah, that's not happening anymore.
Well,
I don't even count that in the numbers at this point.
All right. It's a big Rosalina.
Yeah. I had a lot of fun playing this game, though, because it's been forever since I played it. I think back at the beginning of the verses, we talked about how it'd been years since I'd actually played the game at all.
It's a great game.
Oh, yeah, it's a really good game.
One of the best on the Wii, certainly.
Oh, yeah, one of the best Mario games in general, I'd say. But yeah, check out all this space stuff happening. All of reality breaking down.
Is it the tornado?
Yeah.
I always thought that looked cool.
Oh yeah, it's really awesome.
Now everybody should be waking up in front of the castle.
Yeah. You know, I just realized something. The fact that I was never ahead, really, means that I never had to switch the audios between us.
Well, you're welcome.
That made editing a lot easier, I guess.
Saved you some editing there.
Oh. I actually have to continue the text.
Oh, I love this one. I think it's weird there's just normal birds here in the Mario universe.
Yeah. I mean, they did have seagulls in Super Mario Sunshine.
Yeah. Those are sort of like... Oh, wait, no, they weren't.
They were pretty regular seagulls.
Yeah.
Unless you zoomed in on them, and then you realize that it's like three polygons. Oh, man. Those seagull polygons. But yeah, the Mario universe has regular birds as well as super death birds.
And the seagull birds from Yoshi's Island.
Oh yeah, there's those guys. I really hated those guys whenever they didn't have their wings anymore and they were like running around in straight lines.
Yeah.
Especially whenever they were skeletons and doing that. That was really annoying.
Yeah. Welcome, new galaxy! Welcome, new galaxy.
Oh boy!
I totally didn't understand what that meant when I first played this.
Mm-hmm.
Now I get it.
Wow. Even Bowser Jr. was dancing over there.
And the credits, yay!
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 You know, Zach, this might be the last verses on my YouTube channel.
What? But what about Mario Galaxy EX?
Well, I mean, if we do that, then yeah, that'll continue on this channel too,
Are you stepping off the versus train?
No, it's just, I'm pretty sure that by the time that I do any other Versi, I'll be on VidMe entirely.
Oh, yeah. Exciting stuff.
Oh, yeah. And now Mario shouts out about welcoming the new galaxy on my screen. And hey, look, we actually get a look at Mario's planet for once.
Whatever it is.
Earth?
I mean, there's the Mushroom Kingdom, and then you have the... whatever Donkey Kong is.
Yeah.
And then the Bing Kingdom.
Yeah, there's the Bing Bing Kingdom. You got the Isle of Hags from Banjo-Tooie.
Is that connected to Mario?
Well, I mean, it's connected to Diddy Kong, that's for sure.
Ooh.
And... Diddy Kong is connected to DK and Mario, so... Ooh. Probably got it there. You might have, you know, wherever Sonic lives, because...
Mobius?
Sonic and Mario at those Olympic Games, guys! This is turning into a straight-up episode of Crossover now, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. Loki, best... game theory person, Taylor Drake. Trailer Drake, I messed up his name.
Oh, man. He hasn't been on that channel in quite a while.
I miss you, Drake.
But yeah, this game is just...
It's swell.
Yeah, I'm hoping that they make a Galaxy 3 or something similar to it one day. Because the stuff that they have in these games is really great. And there's, like, infinite possibilities, because, you know, it's galaxy travel!
Hey, I just did that star.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, and the music?
Mm-hmm.
So
cool. Oh, yeah, the music in these games. They are so good! So amazing! You know, this episode might not be that much longer than a regular episode.
Yeah? Should we end it when my credits end?
Yeah, I mean, sometime around there, yeah. Well, let me know whenever your credits are done, and if there's any, like, extra stuff post-credits, because I don't remember if there is in this game.
How is that picture of Mario, how's he holding, like, 6 black booze?
Skill.
He's fighting the rock thing.
But yeah, I mean, we didn't do any secret stars, didn't do any comets, and we ended up with 77 stars at the end.
I didn't know that was the number you get.
Yeah. It's kind of crazy. So that means that there's like 43 totally optional stars, or I guess 44, in a sense.
Oh yeah, with the last one.
Yeah, the last one. Although I guess that's not counting the fact you replay the game as Luigi, and that actually increases your total star count.
Alright, well, just re-stand the credits.
Oh boy, is there anything else?
Well, nope. It says the end.
Alright. Well, with that, I guess I'm Mr. Game Pie.
Oh, a new chapter's been added to the storybook. Yeah!
No way.
Storybook versus coming soon.
Oh man, who can skip through that text the fastest? Yeah, is that it?
Yeah, that's about it.
Alright, well, I've been Mr. Game Pie.
I've been 8-Bit Sonic 1.
And remember, to stay sufficiently awesome.
Bye.
Goodbye.